is no place and no moment in history where I could stand and say, oh, British begins here.